This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end.
This is what it is. This is the end of the road, baby. You know, you hit to the dead end. What's the break? You know what I'm saying? Go somewhere else, because this place will be closed tonight.
So what? How do you feel about the last day of film school?
It's kind of weird. It's a little weird, man. I'm not going to cry yet. I haven't started drinking. Wait until I start drinking a little bit.
Every night going to bed, are you going to be able to pay this mortgage and try to just barely scrape by and make it happen? I can't describe to you how stressful that is. I can't.
Which is kind of weird.
Like that?
Oh, fucking awkward. I don't know what the fuck's going on with that.
Yo, a beer over here, please.
Here you are. Spring rolls with Coleman's mustard.
Well, go. Are they popular on the menu?
People really like them.
No doubt half the customers are drunk.
I feel better. Thanks. I feel better now.
Peace out.
Ready to say goodbye to fans?
I'm not saying goodbye, fans. This is a new beginning.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh, if I took you home and be a woman, show me.
Music, I might lose it. Glass to the roof, how we lose it. I don't care tonight, she don't care. We like almost there, the right vibe. Ready to get live, ain't no surprise. Take me so high, jumping those dives, surfing the crowd. Ooh, said I gotta be the man, I'm the head of my band. Mic check, 1, 2. Shut them down in the club where the Playboy does. Till they all get loose, out the bottle. We all get fit in again tomorrow. Gotta break rules, cause that's the motto. Club shut down, 100 supermodels.
Hey,
I suck. Suck. Won't be able to see good people no more. You know? That sucks. That's all I have to say about that.
Everybody's having a sweat. Yo, we are gathered here today.
I'm gonna go.
Yo, Finn McCools, yo. I'm gonna miss Finn, baby. Fucking had too many good times here. Cheers to Finn.
I'm sorry?
Good times with your sons here?
We had a lot of really good times. Shame that it's gone.
What would it take for me to get you the car like Jason did on
that? It's not going to happen, but, you know, it was great. It was a lot of really, really good times. It's a shame that there are some people in this world that are consumed by greed. And because of that, this is no longer. It's most unfortunate.
Good evening, Commissioner.
This isn't nursery school. I don't really give a shit about their feelings.
Back home, folks.